Police in Daytona Beach recovered two ATMs believed stolen from a nightclub there last week.
Investigators think the same suspects have hit nearly a dozen businesses since March, using a stolen truck to ram their way in or just prying open the doors, then later dumping the trucks and the machines.
Watch 2's Claire Metz is live at the police station in Daytona Beach. And Claire, no idea who these thieves are?
Not yet, Jim. You know, they think these suspects wear gloves in and out under cover of darkness. In this latest incident, there's no surveillance. But even when we've seen surveillance from some of the ATM thefts, it's hard to make out faces in those videos. However, these suspects have made off with a lot of cash.
So they probably went inside the back there and pried open the ATM machines and went on their merry way.
Police aren't so merry about this latest ATM heist. There are the machines recovered this morning in a boarded-up home on Jesse Street. Police got a tip they'd find the ATMs here, beat up, busted open, empty of cash. The machines were stolen from the Coliseum nightclub and a club next door overnight Thursday.
Took the ATM machines, took about $11,000 worth of DJ equipment, took a computer, and then they had to get 4 bottles of liquor also.
Police think the same suspects have had their way with ATMs all over the city. Here they're seen on surveillance driving their way into the Ocean Center to get their hands on an ATM. We've seen them do the same thing at one business after another. Same MO. They steal a pickup truck, usually a Dodge Ram, hit the businesses, then find a remote spot like a vacant building or some woods to get the cash out, dump the machines and the truck. And these thieves don't leave a trace of themselves.
Sometimes we might get lucky, but most of the time these guys are probably wearing gloves or got rags over their hand.
In only one instance where they tried, were they foiled. In July, the chain snapped when thieves tried to pull an ATM from a phone sweepstakes business. Otherwise, it's been a clean sweep of ATMs, and police are fed up, intent on arrests. You can take that to the bank. Back live now. In the case of the Coliseum, the most recent ATM theft, the suspects did not ram their way in with a truck. There was no access, so they forced open the doors, got the ATMs, put them in the truck, and took off. If you have any information, and police think someone out there knows something, boy, they'd sure like to hear from you. Reporting live from Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West.